Please try to relax. After all, you were chosen to be here. I shall now test your God Art compatibility and your potential to join the Anti-Aragon Purity Force, the God Eaters. I say test, but please don't concern yourself with such words. All will be well, I assure you. The Restless God already knows all about your nascent potential. I wish you the best of luck.
Incompatible?
Not this one. Look closely. They show the same spirit you did after your baptism, Julius. Congratulations! You have risen where others would fall. You have become a God Eater. Soon, the power that sings through your veins will be awakened. You will be welcomed into our elite special forces, the Blood Unit. Blood are my chosen soldiers. Superior to all other God Eaters. My finest warriors will herald a new dawn for all humankind. For now, rest. You must recover your full strength. I expect great things.
I'm glad of yours. Please,
Yes. My apologies. My name is Julie. I serve as captain. Please, no need. Well, I feel free to. We'll speak again.
Thank you. One of the most crucial tasks in any conflict is to understand your surroundings. Take a look around. Good looking. Now then, focus straight ahead. All right, your keen eyes work well enough. Next, to movement. There's two raised platforms there. Go ahead and climb them, if you will. Sometimes that difference in elevation can be the difference between victory and defeat in battle. Always be conscious of your stamina. Pushing too hard and losing your breath in battle could end in death. Let's get a quick warm-up in. Why don't you run around for a bit? Excellent. Feeling good? Now on to the key of your life as a God Eater. Combat. That weapon you wield is a God Arc. The only tool capable of harming an Aragami. There, you will see some mock-ups of Aragami for you to test your blade upon. Fight them. Attacks in gun form use Oracle power. Always watch closely to make sure you don't tire yourself out. These are the absolute basics. Now go ahead and make use of them against the Aragami before you. Once you have mastered this training, you will join Blood out in the field, in real battle.
Hey there! You were so freaking super you're a newbie, huh?
I'm not a Kozuki.
It's so what about your wow, that's awesome!
Don't worry then.
Oh, by the
ta-da!
It's my mom's secret super oops! Training starts. Sorry, gotta run.
See you soon. Oh, hey, I'll be really mad if you leave even a single crumb. So enjoy.